Australia's first streamlined train helping to celebrate South Australia's centenary. Republican or Democrat? Al Smith, former governor of New York and the Democratic candidate for the presidency before Roosevelt, changes his mind, as women and politicians are entitled to do. He's quarreled with Roosevelt, so now Mr. Smythe, having painted a gloomy picture, says the remedy
is the election of Alfred M. Landon.
Speed on the Round Pond in the Tuileries Gardens, Paris, where the Petit Jean